Free VPNs get a bad rap, right? But sometimes it's for good reason. Some are slow, full of ads, and they might even sell your data. But guess what? Not all free VPNs are created equal. In fact, a few of them could offer surprisingly strong security without a price tag. In this video, I'll show you which ones are actually safe and worth using, plus I'll help you to avoid the ones that are a little too risky. Ready to find out if a free VPN can really cut it? Well, let's get started. Hey everybody, and welcome back to WizCase. So here's the thing, free VPNs are not perfect, and they certainly have their limits. Less data, fewer servers, but sometimes that's still plenty for what you need. When picking a free VPN, focus on a few key things. Security. Look for strong encryption and a no logs policy to keep your data private. Usability. It should be easy to set up and to navigate. Device compatibility. Make sure that it works on all of your devices. So today I'm going to show you a few free VPNs that are actually safe to use and explain what you'll be giving up by not going premium. So stick with me on this one and let's find out if a free VPN works for you. All right, so now that you know what to look for in a free VPN, let's check out some of the top options available. I'll break this down into their key features so you can find out which one best fits your needs. Ready? Let's check them out. Let's kick things off with Proton VPN. This one's a standout because it offers unlimited data for free. No tricks, no ads. You get access to servers in 5 locations, including the US, Japan, the Netherlands, Romania, and Poland. Proton VPN connects you to the best option automatically, meaning you can't pick the server. Now, security is where Proton VPN really shines. It uses AES encryption and has a strict no logs policy, meaning your data stays completely private. Plus, it includes a kill switch that will cut your internet connection if your VPN drops, which is a must-have for keeping you safe online. It also has other premium features like split tunneling, letting you choose which apps run through the VPN and which don't, so you can speed things up. As for streaming, Proton VPN is a bit hit or miss on the free plan. Officially, streaming isn't supported, but I've seen it work from some local Netflix libraries and Disney Plus. Just remember that the free plan only allows one device connection, but you could set this up with your router, which is pretty handy. One thing to note is that you can't use Proton VPN for torrenting on the free plan. But if you're thinking about upgrading to the premium plan, it does come with a 30-day money-back guarantee if you change your mind. So if you want a reliable free VPN that's secure and user-friendly, then give Proton VPN a shot. Next up, let's have a look at Hotspot Shield, which is very fast thanks to something called the Catapult Hydra protocol. It gives you unlimited data for free, but there's a catch. You'll have to watch ads while you use it. But the good news, you can connect to servers in the US, UK, and Singapore, and the speeds are impressive, usually dropping by only around 15% from the base connection speed. When it comes to security, Hotspot Shield has you covered as well, and it uses AES 256-bit encryption and zero log policy, so your online activities stay completely private. One cool feature is the auto protect option, which connects the VPN automatically when you're on an unsecured Wi-Fi network. They also have split tunneling, helping you pick which apps use the VPN and which ones don't, helpful for keeping things running more smoothly. However, a major downside is that Hotspot Shield blocks many streaming services, including Netflix, pushing you to upgrade to their premium plan instead, which is a bummer. But if you're just browsing, shopping, or gaming, the speeds and security hold up nicely. And if you want to try out those premium features, they offer a 7-day free trial, and after that, the 3-year plan comes with a 45-day refund window. I actually had a smooth experience getting a refund in just 9 days through their live chat, so you know that you're covered in case you change your mind. So if you need a fast free VPN and don't mind watching some ads, then Hotspot Shield might be worth considering. HideMe is another solid choice, and you get unlimited data up to 10 gigabytes each month before you lose the ability to pick your own server. After that, you'll be auto-connected, which might slow things down a bit, but it is still nice that you have unlimited data. HideMe has military-grade encryption and a strict no logs policy, so your privacy is well protected. It also offers features like split tunneling, letting you choose which apps go through the VPN and again, which don't. Plus, there's Stealth Guard, which binds specific apps to the VPN, ensuring that you can't connect without being active. And this is perfect for torrent clients. One of the perks of HideMe is their live chat support for free users. I reached an agent in under 30 seconds, which is pretty impressive for a free service. But on the downsides, I found it to be the slowest VPN that I tested, with speed drops of about 60%. 60% for local connections. You might notice some buffering when streaming videos, which can definitely be a hassle. You can use HideMe without signing up or giving a credit card, making it easy to get started, which is another benefit. And if you ever decide to go for the premium plan, it comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. So if you're looking for a free VPN, HideMe is definitely worth considering. And finally, let's check out Windscribe. This VPN is a strong player in the free VPN space. You start with 10 gigabytes of data each month if you sign up with your email, which is pretty generous. And if you tweet about them, you can snag an extra 5 gigabytes, bringing it up to 15 gigabytes in total. Now, Windscribe has servers in 10 countries, and you can connect as many devices as you want, which is a nice touch. And the security features are pretty solid too. Built-in military-grade encryption, a no-logs policy, and a built-in tracker blocker to keep your browser safe. Now, here's the good part. Windscribe works well with streaming services, and I tested it in the UK and had no issues watching Netflix UK, Disney Plus, and BBC iPlayer. While it might take a bit longer to connect to distant servers specifically, I didn't experience any buffering once the video was up and running. However, I did find the app a bit confusing to navigate at first. It definitely takes a little digging to find the free servers and adjust these settings. But once you get used to that, it's actually quite functional. For premium features and unlimited data, their paid plans come with a 3-day refund window, but only if you've used less than 10 gigabytes of data. So if you want a free VPN that plays nice with streaming and offers good security, then Windscribe is definitely worth considering. Now let's talk about ExpressVPN. And just to be clear, this isn't a free option, but it's definitely one of the best VPNs out there. It offers a 7-day free trial for mobile users and a 30-day money-back guarantee. So if you decide that it's not for you, you can get a full refund. That basically means that you can try it out for completely free if you play your cards right. ExpressVPN has over 3,000 servers across 105 countries, so you'll have plenty of options to choose from. And what I love about this VPN is it gives you unlimited data and bandwidth. Whether you're streaming, gaming, or torrenting, you won't hit a wall. And security-wise, it is top-notch with AES 256-bit encryption and a zero-log policy. Your data is completely kept safe and private. Plus, it has a kill switch that ensures your internet will be cut off if the VPN connection drops, which is a must for keeping your info secure. In my test, ExpressVPN consistently delivered fast speeds with an average drop of less than 15% from my base connection speed. That's pretty impressive in the VPN industry. I didn't notice any lag while watching YouTube, gaming, or downloading large files, and streaming? Forget about it. ExpressVPN works seamlessly with top platforms like Netflix, Disney+, Hulu, and Amazon Prime Video. You won't be left searching for a working server, it just connects and works right away. So if you're looking for a premium VPN that truly delivers on speed and security, then ExpressVPN is a strong contender. So there you have it, we've covered some of the best free VPNs out there, and don't forget about ExpressVPN if you want a premium option with top-notch features across the board. If you found this video to be helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more tech tips and insights in our future videos. Let me know down in the comment section which VPN you're thinking about trying, because we'd love to know about that as well. But as always, thank you so much for watching, and stay safe online.